Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the trailer release for Invincible Season 2. Now Season 2 will start with Mark still reeling from what his father did to him, where he almost got killed by Omni-Man. And as any normal kid, he used to dream of becoming like his father. But now he fears that, as he knows now about who his father really was. It seems like he will be taking a break from the superhero business. But now he will be ready to get back, as he could save countless lives and has the power to do so. And so he will ask Cecil to put him back out there. He will also be seen trying to get Amber on a date in this season. Alan the alien can also be seen saying that Mark is not like the others. He is a good vulture mite. A shapeshifter can also be seen. And with that, a multidimensional threat will also be approaching. And then the fight begins. He will be caught, tortured, and will also be called not a hero, but a menace, as his powers only make him dangerous. Atom Eve will also be seen, and in the end, we can see him threatening the people of Earth to surrender. But I think that will be the shapeshifter. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.